ask myself, how did I get back here into this town? Did I blindly walk here, or was the bus I was on purely accidental? And in this town lies she that no longer exists, buried amongst anxiety and hopelessness. Here drowns she whose tears kept her in a witch trial. Buried amongst these bones is she whose words were suffocated, her words were beaten black and blue. And here buried in this town is she whose entire being was so abused that she couldn't even utter a whisper. And yet I still don't remember how I got here. But one thing remains clear. Buried there lies a vision of me that no longer exists. A vision of me that was too frightened to pick up her cross. Submerged in the water is she who was baptized promiscuous against her will. And now she who stands here is one who's so rooted in Christ that whatever sadness washes up her shore cannot erode her peace. Now she stands in the same place as yesterday, but this time strong enough to breathe. This place where tears and lungs battle the body to the death is now the place where lessons and growth are painfully engraved into the soul. So yes, I don't know how I got here again. But one thing for sure is that El Shaddai walks with me this time.